A newly opened clinic in Melbourne's north is aiming to process 10,000 vaccinations a week after delivering Victoria's first dose of AstraZeneca today. As Mark Santomartino reports, select GPs are preparing to administer the jab from March the 22nd.
After months analysing the data...
So today you're going to get the AstraZeneca vaccine.
Professor Ben Cowie will wait up to 12 weeks for his follow-up COVID shot.
After the second dose, we know that efficacy, if we space it out, is above 80% against symptomatic infection.
The 1-2 punch of Pfizer and now AstraZeneca is speeding things up for Austin Health's frontline staff, helped by a new mass vaccination clinic in Heidelberg.
We don't want to sit around and wait until every last 1A is done. So this will be a bit of overlap. I honestly think we'll be starting to move out into 1B in the next couple of weeks.
As many as 10,000 people will check in using these computers each and every week once this brand new clinic scales up and these 20 cubicles are open to the public.
From the 15th, this clinic will be running from 8 in the morning till 8 at night, 7 days a week. And that needs around 50 nurses a day. It's been quite humbling how many nurses from around Victoria have put their hands up.
Nurses like Jessica Amalfi.
It's a quick booking system. I could even do it before or after work.
By the end of this week, one dose should have been received by all staff in hotel quarantine, where another resident has tested positive.
It was an airline worker, as I understand. Zero cases again in terms of community numbers.
If our hotel quarantine is so good, why have the plane stopped?
Our best defence, vaccinating all eligible Victorians by the end of October.
If we look like that we're not on track for that, we will take steps to ensure that that occurs.
Mark Santomartino.
So easy.
Nine News.